All right, start out with the A steps by just bringing your knee up, and then just add a little bounce in your knee, driving your knee all the way up towards the ceiling, flexing your toes up towards your shins, and there's a little pullback motion in the floor. So as you put your foot down, think about placing the ball of your foot down on the ground and then pulling it back before you lift it right back up.